This is the deadliest armored fighting vehicle that can destroy all tanks. Heavily armed and armored for combat in close tight streets, the original platform was built on the chassis of AT-72 main battle tank, MBT, and it was armed with 4 9M120 Attica missile launchers, 2 30mm 2A42 autocannons, 2 AG-17D grenade launchers, and a single coaxial 7.62 mm PKTM machine gun. The anti-tank missile system can reach targets of up to 6 km, while the Terminator is speedy for its size and can reach speeds of up to 60 km. It is operated by a crew of 5. The Tracked Armored Fighting Vehicle, AFVs, was developed and manufactured by the Russian-based defense contractor Uralvagonzavod. Its primary role is to support tanks and other AFVs in urban areas. It was designed based on combat lessons gained during the Soviet-Afghan War and later the First Chechen War. The Terminator, its guardian-slash-hunter role in urban environments, where it can provide fire support for the armor in an offensive, including the task of fighting enemy personnel armed with man-portable anti-tank weapon systems. Second revision has a turret with twin 2A45 30mm autocannons, a coaxial 7.62 PKT machine gun and 4 9M120 Attica missiles in individual tubes. All of the turret-mounted weapons are situated above the gunner and commander. Both the commander and the gunner individual optics, with the commander's panoramic sight sitting on top of the weapons package. The T-72 hull was modified to fit extra ERA armor and 230mm AG-17D automatic grenade launchers pointed towards the frontal sector. An important feature for the intended urban combat role was the ability to engage three different targets simultaneously. Also, the main guns have an ability to fire to very high angles often encountered near high-rise buildings. This version was sold in small numbers to Kazakhstan and Algeria, but the Russian armed forces didn't place any orders. In 2013, the Eurovaganzavod revealed the next iteration of the Terminator, dubbed the BMPT-72 Terminator 2. This version had a revised turret with more advanced fire control systems and communications equipment. The four Attica missiles were also placed into two rectangular canisters. The hull layout was revised by removing of the 30mm AG-17D grenade launchers. At the same time, crew was reduced to three. The hull superstructure was also modified with newer ERA armor and a better slope design. The BMPT-72 was offered as an upgrade package to breath new life into the legacy T-72 fleets that many militaries struggle with. The first actual operational use of the Terminator concept came in 2017, as at least one was sent into Syria to support the government forces. Curiously, this variant had the older BMPT hull, with the 30mm grenade launchers, combined into the new turret with improved sights and the boxed missiles. Hull was also upgraded with new slat armor modules at the rear and improved ERA layout. The Syrian model was also equipped with bag-mounted add-on armor modules at the sides of the skirts. These modules have been previously spotted on the T-72B3 tanks. Same version with the older grenade launcher-equipped hull, and the new turret was shown at the Russian Army 2017 exhibition. During the exhibition, the Terminator made several combat shows. This vehicle was slightly different from the current design, being armed with only a single 2A42 30mm gun and with four 9M133 Cornet missiles located on one side of the turret. The production model of the BMPT was introduced in 2002, which featured the twin 30mm autocannons, the two independent 30mm automatic grenade launchers, and the four Attica missile launchers. Mission: when used in urban terrain, each main battle tank is deployed with two BMPTs. Outside of urban warfare, that ratio is reversed with one BMPT protecting two main battle tanks. This results from the complexity of fighting in urban terrain and the need for a versatile anti-personnel platform that can engage multiple targets at once and on different height levels. The introduction of such a vehicle makes urban fighting less stressful on MBTs and can relieve them of some of the workload so that they can concentrate on their main objective of engaging other MBT and hardened targets. The BMPT's armor protection is equal to that of an MBT, and its powerful armaments allow it to engage virtually every enemy formation while operating in a common battle formation. Due to the multiple weapons systems found on the BMPT, this vehicle is able to fire at multiple targets simultaneously. These features significantly help increase the combat effectiveness of tank units and decrease their losses from enemy close combat assets. Armament. The armament includes an unmanned turret armed with four launchers for the 130mm 9M120 Attica T anti-tank guided missile ATGM, 230mm 2A42 with 850 rounds. Either two AG-17D or two AGS-30 30mm grenade launchers with 600 rounds. One 7.62mm PKTM machine gun with 2,000 rounds. The BMPT uses the Attica missile to defeat heavily armored vehicles like tanks. The Terminator has four Attica ATGM launchers as a set of primary armaments to defeat enemy tanks and infantry. Only one missile is carried for each of the launchers without any additional ones stowed away. Two ATGM launchers are located on each side of the turret. These launchers have an elevation of up to plus 25 degrees. The minimum elevation is minus 5 degrees. Laser beam riding SACLOS is the method of guidance used by the Terminator's ATGMs. The 9M120 Attica missile has anti-tank, anti-personnel and anti-aircraft variants, the first two being the most commonly used by the BMPT. The original 9M120 Attica missile is 130mm in diameter and features a tandem warhead capable of defeating explosive reactive armor, ERA. The tandem warhead penetrates 800mm of rolled homogeneous armor, RHA, behind ERA, with later variants capable of penetrating 950mm of RHA after ERA. The anti-personnel variant, 9M120F, contains a thermobaric warhead and yields a blast effect of 9.5 kg in TNT equivalents. 12-13, this missile's average speed for all variants is 400 m/s when reaching a target located 5.8 kilometers from the launcher for a flight time of 14.5 seconds. The 9M120 has an operational range of up to 6 km/d and travels at a supersonic speed of 550 m/s.